things back again. I'm here at the spot with the fellas trying to get some riding in today. We're going to see how it go. Waiting on our second group of riders so we can get it in and take y'all along on the ride with us. Hopefully it's a good day. But I'll hit y'all back once we get to the trails.
Rick?
We're back out here at our favorite spot. Thought we was gonna have some more guys, but looked like we only got four, but we still have a good time. If any of y'all live kind of close to Virginia, leave me a comment, let me know, man. I'm trying to travel and ride with some new folks in some new areas. So if you got some nice riding spots you don't mind sharing with us, hit me up and let me know. Thank you.
If I go, y'all gonna go?
No!
Let's see how deep this is. Oh yeah, you're good. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Jeep was over there. Put her in four wheel. Yeah, we got you. We ain't gonna never leave. I said, no, we ain't gonna never leave.
Sound good.
Yes, they do. Yeah, we got it all
going. Huh?
Yeah, we got it.
It's all good.
Yeah, it's all good.
You straight?
Oh, oh. Stay like that.
Thank you. You might have to pull up some. Make. Boys ain't scared to get dirty today.
That's that little rain. That little rain we got.
Y'all terrible, man. Take the clean away from now on then. I don't know, y'all going through it? Come on now. Show us what the Polaris do, man. It did, that's why I ain't ride the rut. I ain't ride the rut. I stayed on the two top parts. Yeah, dude. Y'all full of it. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
You won't leave?